No contest. Survival.
Styles and Kevin Wongington. Styles with the upset earlier today, knocking Chris EGE Krimfoish into the losers bracket. Now Styles trying to make that work on that Rosalina. And Kevin Wong's got his boy, Mr. Dream, with three M's beside him, giving him that coaching, that Rosa advice. And if you haven't noticed, Dream doesn't use the red and white Rosa color anymore. Unfortunately, some things went down, and he's honoring the agreement and not using the color anymore. Is this true?
This may be true, but watch EGLX. I will have my color back.
Ooh.
Flank, I am coming for you. Ooh. Know that.
All right. We're getting into the match, though. game two. Styles taking the first game. He knocked Chris Fish into losing bracket, so he's definitely in the zone today.
Oh, yeah, yeah, for sure. For the first set, Styles did very, very well. He was controlling Kevin Wong very, very well. Kevin Wong adapting very, very well.
Mm-hmm. I didn't get to watch the first match, but we're going to see how Kevin Wong takes on this Mega Man right here. Already 85% of the board. He's doing a great job.
According to Kevin Wong, this is the first time he's ever played like a real Mega Man.
That's the thing, in a game where there's so many characters, and if you only like play your friends and then you go to like the matchup, you only play like maybe a dozen characters, so you're like, you don't know the matchups.
Yeah, it's really scary for a game like this, especially though when you go to a large national, like people or Apex, like you play a Duck Hunt, you not know what to do.
Yeah, I find characters like Duck Hunt Dog and those are like, they're very, very good, but you have to kind of know them more. A lot of people kind of stray away from those types of characters. But that's why, even though they're like, I'd say Rosa, maybe not Duncan Dog, but because Rosa's such a top tier character, she's even more powerful, and a lot of people don't know how to play against her just because they don't have any friends that play against her.
Yeah, I agree with that. Like, when I met a player from Michigan, they said they had no Rosa, except for Rayquaza.
Yeah. Alright, Styles in a very dangerous spot on the ledge here. Able to get back to center stage with a fair though.
They're both at kill percentage. It's a little scary.
Yeah, tight battle.
Mega Man will space Frozen Metal and Frozen is almost forced to approach until Mega Man does something bad, I guess.
And you notice Kevin Wong using that uncharged Luma shot. It can be a kill move at these high percents.
Oh, the up smash.
He was kind of—he was in between Luma and Rosa, too.
Yeah.
Very dangerous spot. He was trying to get out of that into safety, but nope.
And see, you have to be careful your positioning against Luma, especially against the untethered Luma.
Mm-hmm.
Because,
like right there.
Yeah, you have to really watch out your position back.
Yeah, like you see there, Styles knocked Rosa off stage and then shielded the Luma's attack because he knew there was something.
Styles got to be careful here, else he's gonna die from another up air rage.
From Luma up air.
He died on game one to rage up air.
Oh,
the game! Oh!
Was that a footstool at the bottom too, or just a spike?
No, it was just a
spike. When you like spike somebody and then footstool them to recover back, that's like so BM, it's ridiculous.
People get mad at that stuff. Best of three or best of three?
I think it was the best of three. Kevin Wong might have won a game one that neither of us were around for.
Survival!
Is it best of three or best of five?
To which?
How many games did you guys play?
Two.
Two?
Yeah, best of three then. It's best of three? Yeah, it's done. Yeah. It was the best of three.
Yeah, there must have been a game that we missed. Unfortunately, we didn't.